John the Baptist lost his head when he stood up for that which was morally right. Joseph went to prison when he refused to yield to temptation. Expect to have some difficulty. And that's a part of our cross there. Jesus said, unless you're willing to deny self, your own selfish desires that are wrong, and are willing to take up your cross and follow me, you cannot be my follower and my disciple. If you're going to take your stand for Jesus Christ and you're going to follow him, it's going to cost you. I'm not asking you to follow Christ because it's easy. I tell you, it's not easy to be a Christian. It's hard in this materialistic, secularistic, immoral generation. But the scripture says, let your light shine in this crooked and perverse generation.